Atta boy.
Hey, let's go, Charlie.
Don't despair. Ren and Stimpy will be right back.
Check it out.
What is it, man?
Only Nickelodeon can explode, implode, give a dog a log or a baggy gritty kitty while the kitty's in the city with the mud skipper. Hippie, here's a cat without a nose, pat a toast, man. Can you stand the insanity?
No, sir, I don't like it.
It is I who am mad.
You're kidding, yak shaving, Dr. Stupid Robin Hood will have you singing happy, happy, joy, joy, boy, yo. I'm talking about the one and only Ren and Stimpy Show.
On the only network for you.
Nickelodeon.
Recently, Apple and Cinnamon were at the Apple Cinema Motorway, where kids raced to win an incredibly big box of Apple Cinnamon Cheerios.
Our one is in the lead, and what's this? The evil Sprinkle Gator has entered the race.
I'll win those Apple Cinnamon Cheerios.
Sprinkle Gator, our deadly enemy.
He's cheating to get the kids Apple Cinnamon Cheerios because he likes the delicious apple sprinkles.
No, fruit for brains. He likes the cinnamon sprinkles.
Mmm, gotta win them.
Where are Apple and Cinnamon?
Right here. Come on, Apple. Let's win the box for the kids.
Hold on, race fans. Apple and Cinnamon are now in the race.
Go, Apple!
Did Apple and Cinnamon win the Apple Cinnamon Cheerios?
Who won?
Will it again be part of this balanced breakfast? See the photo results yourself with Apple and Cinnamon flipbooks. Free and marked Apple Cinnamon Cheerios.
Coming to Fox, one of the greatest superheroes of our time.
There he is.
Batman. Fighting Gotham's most notorious criminals. Find the Batman and get rid of him. And saving the world from crime.
Justice will be served.
Every Monday through Friday afternoon, don't miss the excitement, the action, and the adventure. Batman Premier Week begins September 5th on Fox.
You're watching Nickelodeon, and now back to Ren and Stimpy. Next on Nickelodeon, it's Salute Your Shorts, and then Welcome Freshmen.
On Nickelodeon.
Nickelodeon, by day, bright, rowdy, and easygoing. But every Saturday night, explore a side of Nickelodeon you never knew existed when we ask, are you afraid of the dark? Nick's new show spins ghastly tales of ordinary kids and their not-so-ordinary encounters with a supernatural, daring you to take some one-way rides into nightmare territory. There's only one question. Are you afraid of the dark? Find out every Saturday night at 9:30, 8:30 Central on SNICK.
On the only network for you, Nickelodeon.
Crunch. Oh, well, there's always tomorrow. Tomorrow? Wait 24 hours for more of that doubly nutty, frosted, six-sided sweetness? No way, I can't wait.
It's amazing what people will do for one more irresistible bite of that doubly sweet, doubly frosted taste. Kellogg's Double Dip Crunch, part of this complete breakfast that's too good to go without.
Sweet.
Nickelodeon presents the continuing story of the kid who accidentally swung over the bar and became Inside Out Boy. We find our hero at the big MC Mammoth concert when suddenly...
Yo, my man, look outrageous. Are those tattoos contagious? I ain't dissing, so take this right. How'd you get so out of sight?
He wants you to answer.
I don't have the nerve.
Yes, you do. Right there.
I guess you're right.
I've got nothing left to lose except to say these aren't tattoos. When I move, my body shows it. My heart beats, the whole world knows it. That's my pride. Yeah, it's my joy. So use my street name, Inside Out Boy.
Inside Out Boy? Say what?
Word up, that's me.
Inside Out Boy, he's got what it takes to bust a move.
gut.
For more adventures, keep watching Nickelodeon.
Where do trolls come from?
I think they come from the forest, where it's really dark and scary.
Silly. They come from under bridges. That's where they live. Girls, look. Troll pose.
Look, I got a troll on my head. But where do they come from?
Troll bows come from American Innovations, Target, and other fine retailers.
I figure there are basically two kinds of people. Those who can't get it together, and those who can't. Now, this may surprise you, but organization is not the result of being born a neat freak or a nerd with an oversized brain. Nope. Organization is the result of owning the tablet. It's got a security flap, see-through pocket, and lots of folders to keep you organized and together. Face it, when it comes to organization, you either got it or you don't. The Chopper from Mead.